Hi guys, welcome back. We're back with some more War Machine Tactics. Playing some Retribution today. We'll be showing off Dawn Lord Vyros. So I'm gonna check him out. Got a couple jacks, some infantry. Get everyone out of the way. Got a couple sentinels. Some victors. Come on. Alright. Range 6. I think I'm just gonna have them both go straight up the middle. Let's put a couple of victors on that side. Victors on that side. Mage hunters. I'm gonna have them all on this side. Alright. Done deploying. So we got one to Hydra, one to Manticore. And we're just gonna run them up. Spread them out just a little bit.
Let us show
run
these
our
creatures how true
infantry up. Oh shoot, wanted to go one more. It's a good thing we can. Alright, now we got Vyros. So all he's got is his Justicator. Big sword right there. It's got magical weapon and reach. He's got Bird's Eye, which this unit's front arc expands to 360 degrees. So, and this unit ignores Cloud's effect and intervening units when determining line of sight. That's pretty cool. Advantages, Bird's Eye, Flank Faction Warjack. When this unit makes a melee attack against an enemy unit within the melee range of a friendly unit of listed type, it gains +1 to mat to the attack and deals additional damage. That's pretty nice. And of course he's fearless. He can heal himself and charge attack. And for spells, he's got Eliminator. Offensive spell, range 8, 3-inch AoE, does 8 physical damage, and immediately after the attack is resolved, this unit can advance up to 2 squares for each enemy unit destroyed by this attack. It's not too bad. Hallowed Avenger, upkeep spell, range 6, when an enemy unit destroys or removes from play, one or more friendly faction units within 5 squares of the target warjack in this unit's battle group during your next maintenance phase, the effect of warjack can charge the enemy unit and Hallowed Avenger expires. It's not too bad. Very wordy for that one. Invulnerable Resolve, upkeep spell range 6, target friendly faction gains +1 to armor, and fearless. That's pretty nice. Mobility spell range self AoE control, units in this battle group currently in its control area gain +2 to speed and pathfinder for 1 turn. That's pretty nice. I could have used that at the beginning there to run my jacks up. Would have got to move an extra 2 squares, but that's okay. I didn't even use their max movement speed. And then Stranglehold, offensive spell range 10, deals 6 physical damage. A unit damaged by Stranglehold forfeits either its movement or its action during its next activation as its controller chooses. Oh, that's pretty nice. And then feet, while Vyros control area this turn, in Vyros' control area this turn, when a friendly faction unit destroys an enemy unit with an attack, allocate 2 focus points to a warjack in Vyros' battle group in his control. That's pretty nice. Get some extra focus there. Oh, jeez, he is slow. We're gonna have to run him up. My jacks are fast. Alright. You know what? We're just gonna cast mobility. So we can. Should have just ran. Oh well. I didn't think about that. Didn't think that would get rid of my. One of my actions. Oh well. Alright. End our turn there. No, we don't want to end our turn. Okay. We missed out on the mage hunters. That's okay. Come on. Give me that one. No, I want that one.
Just name a target.
End our turn. Ooh, and we're going against Krix. Got a couple of overseers. Probably gonna have to move my mage hunters a different way. So they seem to be taking up the enemy's attention. Field so many units, it's ridiculously awesome. Alright. Let's give two to each. And our controller. There, I want to use my crossbow on your jack. 4 damage. No, almost used it. There we go. 3 more damage. Why you bring the mage hunters? They're really good at doing some damage to some jacks. 5 damage. Look at that. Another 4 damage. Yeah, 3 rows worth. Charge attack? Yeah, might as well.
Prepare to taste my steel.
Oh, there goes one Krix.
Where do you want me?
Still combine range attack, might as well. Not enough to kill him, but enough to do some damage. Force cannon boosting. No, we want to go against the Overseer actually. 9 damage. I feel like charging the Manticore in. Just feel like doing it. Oh no, just charge attack. No combo. Another Mechanithral down. And a miss. Nice! Another one down. Should have given him 3 focus. I want to put these guys next to each other, actually. Let's do a combined range against that guy. Nice, almost got him. Didn't get him, but almost. Run you up. Man, you are alone in the center. Oh well. Got a good feeling. Ooh, that, ow, what happened to, oh jeez. He got harpooned. No worries, just the shield. Nice! Yeah, didn't think I'd be able to get away with not getting in melee. Nice dodge. Ooh, couldn't dodge that one though. Oh, someone didn't get dodged. Oh, darn. He's going after my range guy. How dare you? Oh. Darn it, he's got a soul. Nice dodge. Couldn't dodge that one, though. But he's still alive. Nice. Nice. Alright. Doing good. There we go. And you missed. Nice dodging. Two to him. Let's give 3 to Manticore. I want to change face into that way. Ah, I didn't kill him. Next guy. There we go. Another one down. Nice crit. Again. No. Again. Yes.
Blessed by Syra. At your disposal.
Ah, missed. Probably should have just done this one. Ah, I didn't kill him.
Ever vigilant. The Dawn Guard stand ready.
Ooh, probably should have killed that guy. Oh well. 50% chance. Let's get into melee. 84%. Okay, we got one. Let's see here. Nope, missed. Actually, let's do this. Boosting melee. Wow. Alright then. Boosting melee. Dang. Got some dodging skills on that guy. Can do a combined melee attack. Ooh, nice. But I just want to kill that guy.
Ready for anything.
But you guys can do a combined melee attack.
Just name the target.
Yeah, might not. Probably not gonna kill him. But still, 7 damage. Okay. No, I'm not gonna charge you. I'm just gonna leave you there, actually.
The Dawn Guard are ready for battle.
Oh, dang. Did not expect him to do damage.
Let actually, us you know walk what? Together into the maelstrom.
Charging this guy. Jeez. Obliterated him. Like, I know he took some damage, but dang. Took 15 physical damage. Jeez, alright, I'm gonna end my turn there. That's what you get for standing close to a jack. Oh, took some damage though. Not too surprised by it. Nice dodge. Yeah, I kind of thought he was gonna die.
Even my last breath belongs to Syra.
Nice. Nice. Look at them dodging skills. No worries. Oh, thank you for getting up close and personal. Oh, and we got this thing called Vengeance. But we'll miss anyways, so we're not gonna avenge our guys. It's okay. Let's give you one. You two? Let's give one extra to Hydra. Let's move right there. And he's out of here. Going for the caster. Boosting to hit. Missed. Buying another attack. 5 damage, not bad. Let's see what you can do. Nice.
My blade thirsts for battle.
Just put you there. And let's have you shoot the chicken. Nice, 5 damage. I'm getting hits I'm not expecting to get.
Where do you want me?
There we go. 6 damage. And he's out of here. Nice job. Alright, I'm not gonna do a combined. Just kill him. Crossbow on that guy. And we missed. Darn it. Let's move up to there. Melee attack. Yay, you hit something. You missed that one. Let's do one more attack. Nope. Okay, fine. You know what? Yep, you didn't die, but that's okay. Now you will. If I can hit you. There we go. I'm gonna last one to heal herself. Because why not? End our turn there. Look at them dodging skills. Nice. That mage up here is pro at dodging. Ooh, 3 damage. Still on the shield though. I mean, that's pretty impressive if I do say so myself. So I'm gonna give 2 to each. Range attack. Hit the chicken. Ah, we missed the chicken. Nice, 9 damage. Nice. Doing good. I missed that one, that's okay. Come on, finish the kill. There we go. Let's crossbow 38%, jeez. 26%. Yeah. Darn.
Ready for anything.
2 damage. Who's to hit? Back and handed him for 5. See if we can do it again. Oh, nice. And missed on that one. 38%, you know, I'll just boost it. There we go, 7 damage. Oh, one more hit. Nope. It's a miss. Oh, I still got you guy. Forgot I had you.
House Nyar stands ready.
And how close am I? I'm like there, aren't I? Yes. I don't know if this will get him, but I am going to try. Oh, almost got him. Ah, 2 damage off. He will be dead next turn. She dodged him. Jeez, look at that guy. Dodged him. You went for him instead of my caster. And what did that poor sentinel ever do to you? Yeah, no, we're keeping it all. We're going for it. We're boosting. We don't have to, but we're boosting. And he's gone. Vyros is definitely a beast. Works well when he gets into melee with his jacks. Just annihilates everything with his abilities. But he's pretty fun to play. I'm not a huge Rhett fan, but I could definitely get behind some Vyros. I like his mobility, but I don't like his speed. His speed is so minimal. But, you know, if you keep him behind, like, close to the, you know, front lines, but behind his jacks, maybe, and then charge in for the kill when you get an opening. Pretty good tactic, but he was pretty fun. Can't bring too many jacks, but maybe some light war jacks, too, so then he gets the war jack bonus for being next to him. That way you don't have so much to control, but he's definitely a lot of fun. I'm gonna end this one here, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you leave a like and subscribe, and we'll see you guys on the next one. Hope you guys have a good one.